Now, how could these weights give you an extra 6.5 inches?
Description on here.
Yes, in what language?
Sort of sound Greek, was it?
Just if we
Greek put... is the right answer.
Is it Greek?
Ah, right. It's a Greek
object. This is the new Greek currency.
Long jumping. Ooh. You use these. You'd think they'd hold.
Arms out.
At first, when people found them, they thought they might be used as a handicap system for people who were better at long jumping. They would hold them back and weigh them down. But actually, you wind it up, you wind it up, you wind it up, and then you jump, and it gives you an extra 6.5 inches advantage. And also, you look like that. You can see them depicted there, just a pair of them hanging on the plate.
Is there some sort of checking system in the Olympics to check that people aren't, you know, giving themselves an extra advantage?
Well, nowadays, of course, you would certainly not be allowed to do that. You would not be allowed to use...